scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effects. Now press rewind.
You excited? Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions. Myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to again? NF. Why? Because I said it just on the last video. It's NF Friday. Fucking Friday, so it means I get to react to NF. If you're a bit confused with that introduction, it's because I normally only do one. I try and do one a day. One reaction, I mean, a day, because obviously it's just the time. It's the available time that I have. I do my best. I just came off paid my dues, and I sat at the end going, nah, I haven't had enough. So here I am again. NF Friday. NF Brainiacs, make some fucking noise in the comments section, because now I'm going to be reacting to That's a Joke, another massively requested one. There's no music video with this one, so it's all about the audio. So the way that it works, if you're new to the channel, I'm going to do a complete playthrough from start to finish with a couple of pauses, normally from excitement or just this slight tingly feeling. Tingly vibes, tingly sensations that run through my body. It's unfucking believable. Then I rewind, and what we try and do then is dissect into the lyrics. I don't always get the lyrics right. That's where the comment section kicks in. Comment section is for love, it's not for hate. Haters go, fuck oneself. Let's go into NF, That's a Joke. Are you ready? Are you excited? Come on, you didn't see a second one coming. Neither did I. Oh. Oh. Sounds like an opera.
And your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax. What? I get an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment the song takes off.
Oh, so this is fucking
I'm in a game that I was made to play. What do y'all take me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away, cause I'ma wake up with a present so big they'll jump for joy. Yeah, let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke. Woo. I'm cutting in the front of you, pop. Starts talking like you're really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur out. Slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a benefit. Was that when you walk to comprehend? You kind of say you're good. Incompetent to consequences. Or hard to miss is common sense. I'm on. Once I wrap your head around it. Or I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done. I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up your core. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you.
Fool
me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Wasn't me, that's a joke.
Gotta breathe. I have to breathe because I haven't breathed in about 1:50. Pretty certain that's close to death.
What's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke. Hey, that's a joke. That's a joke. Yeah, that's a joke. That's a joke. That's a joke. That's a joke.
It's the fucking beat with the sample. Fuck.
That's a joke. Took a minute, now I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I want to quit, it be a bitter one to swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta call them and your odds are at the bottom. And it's stacking up against you, it's a pity. But they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best of it. I kinda make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? And out of me, I'm someone incredible. Looking for general. Hit them with the end of a shovel. They want to forget it. I put them on the ground and I get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind them again. I'm a hold up an animal. Whatever the case, I'm gonna get it. A minute to doubt it. I'll give it everything. I forgot it. But not if it comes.
Nate, bruv, honestly, man, okay? It's called Brain Squeeze, which means that you gently massage and squeeze my brain, okay? Maybe sometimes a bit tight, you know, like a kinky sex trip, not death. It doesn't mean take out my brain and punt it across the fucking room. That's not what it means. It doesn't mean take my brain and launch it fucking far downfield, run a truck over it, and then spit on it. That is not what it said. It's brain squeeze. Not punt, truck, spit. Although, that might be the new name.
I'm a hold up an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. A minute, doubt it, will give it everything, I forgot it. But now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joke inside. If you took it with it, don't mean some bias. You notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but I still feel hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail. How you gonna skip over the details and tell me to be focused? Hold that thought. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots, but don't need my handheld. When it comes to making records. niggas who you know does that better. The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in, nigga, tuned out. My face got redder cause I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? Known to be cordial, but those that think that never seen me in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you wanna maintain control, then you gotta keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled, I'm in awe still. Trying not to laugh, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill. Just chew on this till the record's built, okay? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Was it me? That's a joke.
Fuck you. Is that the end? Wanker. This. That's fucking incredible. It's definitely not a joke. That's definitely not a joke. That goes through me, man. That goes through me. And now I get to dissect that. So that's exciting. But let's just for a second explain this fucking song, man. Again, technical ability is second to none. I'm starting to understand the other side of Nate that you were telling me about, you know, because I've done a lot of the emotional awareness ones. I've done loads of them, but a couple here, which I've done three now on the spin that had nothing much to do with the emotional awareness, as far as I'm aware, they're not as much, not as in depth. You got a story that was literally that, just his ability to tell a fucking story. Then I had the Paid My Dues, which to me felt like an album release. That's what that felt like. So that felt like a big fuck you to people clicking, not liking, saying he's not good. And this one again, sort of attacking the fact that people attack him, and he's saying it's just a joke, man. It's a fucking joke. I've got to dissect the lyrics now a bit more, but I'm liking this side of NF. I am. I'm liking it. It's like a big fuck you to everyone. You know that I can do other things. This dude just gets better and fucking better. Now I've got to dissect this.
I'm not on your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax.
He's saying I'm not on your radar. It's not my fault that your radar's broke.
Radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped.
He's saying, and don't blame me for the way that your jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped.
Ain't no hoax.
Ain't no
I get an inkling they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have.
I get an inkling they pick me for a weak link.
To pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional.
I'm gonna have to pose a question for those who think that I've not been exceptional.
Think I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What do y'all take me for?
How do you think I wasn't gonna last as long in a game that I was made to play?
Question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game?
He's saying the moment I get involved is the moment the song takes off.
So I was made to play. What do y'all take me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn.
When I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn.
Play, what do y'all take me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away cause I'ma wake up with a present so big they'll jump for joy. It'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away cause I'ma wake up with a present so big they'll jump for joy.
That with a present so big, they're gonna jump for joy when they wake up.
It'll be Christmas morn. Ningin' to wake us, I'ma wake up with a present so big.
Ning to wake up, that to wake up.
They'll jump for joy. Let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of your pop. Starts talking like you're really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but out of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of your pop. Starts talking like you're really a pro.
I'm penning the fact you imposters.
I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of you, pop. Starts talking like you really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing.
He's saying that you're really a pro. Is he saying you're really a pro?
Out of a joke, I'm cutting in the front of you, pop. Starts talking like you really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur. I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a benefit with it when you walk. To comprehend, you kinda say.
I can barely hear what he's saying, man, because I'm too excited.
Like you really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur. I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose, I could be.
He's saying he's not Oslo. Down with a pen.
Part of the convo, nothing but amateur, I'll slow down when I wanna collide.
Nothing
but there's talking
slow.
Like you really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur, I'll slow down.
Nothing but an amateur, I'll slow down.
When I wanna collide, so only with
when I wanna collide, so
put it if I chose, I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk.
I thought they were words. It was fucking playing into the next line. Come on, Hector.
When I wanna collide, so only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk.
The only one, if I chose.
When I wanna collide, so only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit.
The only way to pull it is if I chose.
Amateur, I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk.
I could be bigger if I consider.
When I wanna collide, so only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk. To comprehend, you kinda say. You gone. Competent, the consequences are hard to miss this common sense. I'm on. Once I wrap your head around it.
He's saying it's hard to miss this common sense. Fuck off, man.
When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur. I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk.
Consider it big. What's he saying last time? I know.
When I wanna collide, so only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a bit if it was when you walk. To comprehend, you kinda you say you're gone. Incompetent, the consequences are hard to miss this common sense. I'm on. Once you wrap your head around it.
Wrap your head around it. I'm all as he
said. The consequences are hard to miss this common sense. I'm on. Once you wrap your head around it. I might have to get up off the porch.
Or I might have to get up off the porch.
You how it's done, I got the farm. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up your corpse.
Pull the plug, I'm rolling up your corpse.
Done, I got the farm. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up your corpse. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you.
Oh, I'm rolling up your cords, not your corpse.
Have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done, I got the farm. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up your cord.
Pull the plug, I'm rolling up your cord. I get what he's saying there, because power plug and all of that. Okay, fuck this one. This one is punting my brain. This isn't running over a truck and spitting on it. This is then pissing on it, reversing that truck, picking it back up again, and slowly sort of hugging me, saying everything's going to be all right, you patronizing fuck.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable.
What the fuck did he just say?
Plug, I'm rolling up the car. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible.
Once more.
Twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke. Hey, that's a joke. That's a joke. Hey, yeah, that's a joke. Of it the day I wanna quit it, be a bitter when I swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta call them and your odds are at the bottom. And it's stacking up against you, it's a pity, but they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best, I've been to kinda make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative and not a man? I'm coming to
pissing on my brain wasn't enough, was it? No. I need a hug.
Joe! Yeah, that's a joke! That's a joke! That's a joke.
He's saying I'm a veteran. Today I want to quit and be a better one.
Because I'm in it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta.
I'm in it when I said I wasn't.
I'm with the better end of all of it. Today I want to quit and be a bitter one to swallow. Because I'm in it when I said I wasn't really.
He's saying today I want to quit to be a bitter one to swallow. The day that I'm a quit will be a bitter one.
That's a joke. now I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I want to quit, it'd be a bitter one to swallow. Because I meant it when I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you got to call them in your eyes.
He's treating it like a pill when I said I wasn't into audibles. But he's saying like edibles. But he's treating it like audio. Fuck off.
All of it, the day I want to quit, it'd be a bitter one to swallow. Because I meant it when I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you got to call them in your eyes are at the bottom and stack.
I guess you got to call it when your odds are at the bottom and you stack.
I quit, it'd be a bitter one to swallow. Because I meant it when I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you got to call them in your eyes are at the bottom and stacking up against you. It's a pity, but they got to give it out.
When they're stacking up against you, it's a pity, but you gotta.
I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you gotta call them in your eyes are at the bottom and stacking up against you. It's a pity, but they gotta give anatomy. I'm running with the best of an academy. Make a profit of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you?
He's saying I gotta make a profit out of anything you said that was impossible.
I get you, it's a pity, but they gotta give anatomy. I'm running with the best of an academy. Make a profit of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? Anatomy, I'm someone incredible. Looking for general. Hit him with.
Why would you continue with the narrative? I'm
profit of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? Anatomy, I'm someone incredible. Looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel. They wanna forget it. I put him on.
He's saying I'm an incredible. He's like a general. Hit him with the end of a shovel.
Would you continue with the narrative? Anatomy, I'm someone incredible. Looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel.
I'm so incredible. I'm so into credible. It's incredible, but it's something how he's bending.
You told me it was impossible, so why would you continue with the narrative? And now I'm in, I'm someone incredible, looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel. They want to forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the.
Wonderful feeling. Put him on the ground. Fuck.
And now I'm in, I'm someone incredible, looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel. They want to forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I hold up an animal, whatever the.
He's saying, open up the pit of my stomach and remind him again.
Shovel, they want to forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I hold up an animal, whatever the case.
I'm the hoof of an animal? Fuck off, man.
Shovel, they want to forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal, whatever the case. I'm going to get it.
I'm a whole different animal.
Forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal, whatever the case. I'm going to get it. I'm in it. I doubt it. I'll give it everything. I forgot it. But now if the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you'll notice that I am insane.
So I got to dissect this, man. Brainiac, she's trying to kill me. Is that what you're doing? You're trying to kill me. Is that what you're doing? Cause this is gonna kill me.
Every night I'm in, I'm someone incredible, looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel, they wanna forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it, I'll give it everything.
Whatever the case, I'ma give it.
I forgot it, but now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you'll notice that I.
My apologies.
So why would you continue with the narrative? Every night I'm in, I'm someone incredible, looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel, they wanna forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it, I'll give it everything. I forgot it, but now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment.
He's saying about he's gonna give it, but not if they forgot it. It's hard, man. It's hard.
Hold up an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it, I'll give it everything. I forgot it, but now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies advice, you'll notice that I am insane.
If you took away the dummies advice, you'll notice I'm insane.
But now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies advice, you'll notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but I still feel.
This is fucking insane. Can we just take a second? Like, I ain't dissecting that. Fuck you, fuck that. I ain't doing that. That's got death written all over it. I don't want to die. But just for a second.
And now I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I want to quit, it'd be a bitter one to swallow. Because I meant it when I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you got to call them in your eyes are at the bottom. And stacking up against you, it's a pity. But they got to give anatomy. I'm running with the best of an economy. Make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? And now I'm in, I'm someone incredible. Looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel. They want to forget it. I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal. Whatever the case, I'm going to get it. I'm in it. I doubt it. I'll give it everything. I forgot it. But now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you'll notice I am insane. Improved a lot, but I still. I hold up an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it, I'll give it everything. I forgot it, but now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you'll notice that I am insane.
That's just crazy. That's such talent to do that.
Comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you'll notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but I still feel. Hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail. How you gonna skip?
He's saying it improved a lot, but I feel. Hard to keep the lid from popping off, but I feel.
The lot, but I still feel. Hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail.
But
how you gonna skip over the details and tell me,
details
focused, and
tell me
that,
to be focused?
Hold
that.
Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots, but don't need my handheld. When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it.
Yeah, the way I connect letters, you would think that the alphabet was made by me. That was the bit earlier that fucking threw me.
comes to storytelling, that better. The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in and get tuned out. My face got red.
Tune in or get tuned out.
Made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in and get tuned out. My face got redder because I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? No.
He's saying my face got redder because I'm embarrassed.
My face got redder because I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I...
The ones who are unaware of my work. My apologies, man. I was unaware of your work, brother.
Nigga tuned out. My face got redder because I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? No one to be cordial. But those that think that never seen me in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you want to maintain control, then you got to keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will.
Ah, this is fucked up.
Every time I spit, I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you want to maintain control, then you got to keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else.
If you want to maintain control, then you got to keep up. If you can't handle the work,
in a game this cutthroat. If you want to maintain control, then you got to keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled, I'm in awe. Still trying not to laugh, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built. Okay,
I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's
built. Out sometimes I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built. Okay.
Just chew on this till the record's built, okay?
Shame on you! Fool me twice! Shame on you! Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible! Me, I keep it honorable! Who's your favorite? Let me know! Tally up, count the votes, wasn't me, that's a joke!
Yeah. That. Look. Listening to it a second time through. Listening to this a second time through. NF's becoming a monster, man. He's becoming a fucking beast. He's becoming a beast to me right now. Because this one was painful lyrically. Like, seriously painful. Where, you know, when you listen to it, I'm like, yeah, I'm buzzed, but I didn't have to worry about the lyrics. But when I did have to fucking worry about the lyrics, fuck me. It's hard to keep up, and I know there's so much more crammed in there, and the comment section is probably going to go nuts and be like, there's loads more in there. Come on, man, that's my first time listening to that. I got no hope. I got no hope with shit like that. But I got to remember, it's coming from this dude again. This dude. Again. It's fucking mind-blowing. That is mind-blowing. Hey, NF Brainiacs, man, there's your second one. You're welcome. You're welcome. I'm going to see you next week because my brain won't take a third. Uh-uh. Not in a row. That's death. Okay? And I've still got a lot of NF to do before I die. So, I'm saving lives.